not a game, it's a rich thing.
Tell by the title, getting ready to do this cute, easy, simple hairstyle that I showed y'all a picture of on my Instagram, and I asked y'all, did y'all want to see a YouTube video on it showing y'all how I did it? So that's the video we getting ready off. So my mama can braid it for me because I don't know how to braid my own hair, so I'm just about to show y'all how I'm about to prep it for her. So she can braid it for me. So let's get started. So first I'm just gonna part my hair down the middle. And if y'all wondering why I'm looking over here, it's cause my mirror over here, so just bear with me. So I just parted my hair down the middle. And then I'm gonna clip this part up so I can focus on this side first. So the picture, it got like a braid going down here and then like a braid coming forward. So part my hair for the first braid. This is the first part. And then we're just gonna cut this in half. So I got two sections, one for this braid and then one for this braid. So I'm gonna just kind of pin it up so my mom can know where to braid at. This another braid. So we're just gonna do the same thing. I'm gonna pin the rest of this back, rest of my hair back so it can be out the way. And then we're just gonna do the same thing over here. We go to the second part, and now we're just going to split this section into two so I can have two braids. So that just make it easier for her, so all she got to do is braid it for me. She ain't got to worry about parting nothing. I already done parted it. And like I said, I ain't that good at braiding, so I just usually let her braid it because it's faster. And so when she get done braiding it, I'll be back and we can finish the rest of my hair. So I'll be back in a minute, y'all. Oh, and I forgot to tell y'all, while she braiding, I just put my hair like in a ponytail and a little scrunchie, satin scrunchie. And then last time I'm gonna put a little bit of leave-in on it so these parts won't be so dry. Thank you. My little two braids, one braid this way, one going down, same thing over here. So, let's get into these two buns. This part ain't perfect, but whatever, it don't matter. We gonna be able to tell. Take this hair out of this satin scrunchie. And then we get ready to do these two buns. So I'm gonna part my hair down the middle. Again. Do one side at a time. So I'm gonna clip this side up. And then we're gonna take this part where I parted down the middle, part it again. And just part like down the middle, halfway through the back of my head. So like this much is gonna be in a bun. So I'm gonna clip this up so I can clip this back part back. And then we're gonna spray this section with some water to tangle it. And this part is optional. I just moisturize. I want my hair moisturized even if it's gonna be in a bun, so it don't be looking dry. But you really don't have to do this part if you don't want to. But I would recommend you doing it so you don't have two dry looking buns. So we're gonna take our wet line gel. If y'all remember from my first curly hair routine video, I got this from Target. This big old thing cost like $2.99 and it worked really good. So, we just gonna put some of this gel like on the perimeters of the bun. Just so it could be smooth. You can put it like, I'm gonna put a little bit on the onions. Take some rubber bands. Two little mini rubber bands. And then, you're just gonna put it up in a ponytail or a bun. just put it in the ponytail first. And then take two more little rubber bands. And then you just twist this ponytail up. And then you just create your little bun. And wrap it around one or two times. Trying to figure out if I like this bone or not, I don't know. We're just gonna do the other bone and see at the end. And if I don't like it, then I'll just redo. So we're gonna do the same thing on this side that we did to get this bone. I don't know how I feel about these bones. So now we just gotta deal with this back part. And I'm just gonna wash and go the back part. And then for the back, I'm going to be using this and the wet line gel. So this is the first part of the back of my hair. Do y'all see how moisturized the hair is? I'm telling y'all better go get this hair milk. Maya, do not play. And she back on. She knows she doing. When I tell y'all my hair love this stuff. I got like so many of these because it's just so moisturizing. I'll leave this down in the description box where y'all can go pick it up at. So this is the final look. As y'all can see, my hair is super moisturized. And this is how I got this little cute hairstyle. Simple, easy, quick. Just something to switch it up a little bit, add a little fun to your little hairdo. So, I'ma just let this air dry for a little bit. And then I'ma diffuse the rest, so I'm gotta go to bed with wet hair. And then I'ma wake up in the morning and show y'all the final look once I pick it out, pick the back out a little bit and do my edges. And then it's gonna be a wrap for this video. And about commenting, YouTube has been disabling my comments. So I don't know what's going on with that, but if y'all been trying to comment, I'm sorry about that. But I tried to fix it, but YouTube still won't let me comment. So if y'all wonder why y'all can't comment, that's why, because YouTube on some BS playing with my comments. So don't forget, I used the Mayel Avocado Moisturizing Hair Milk for all hair types. It's the bomb. It's the truth right here. This will get you together quick, okay? And then this wet lining extreme gel. My hair like this stuff too. So y'all need to get y'all hands on both of these products because they the bomb. And I know my hair gonna turn out looking good tomorrow morning using these two products. So I'll see y'all in the morning. Hey y'all, so this is the next day. I just wanted to come on here and show y'all what my hair was looking like. Still looking good, still moisturized, it don't look dry. All I did this morning was pick the back of my hair out and do my little edges, and that's it. So I just wanted to come on here and show y'all what the next day looked like after I did my hair. So yeah, I'll see y'all in my next video. Bye. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe.